Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Please 52 that is all about DIY electronics products with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we are making an IoT-based guest level sensor indicator with ESP8266 12 mode MCU Wi-Fi board using Blink application, and we set two levels for high PPM of guests and low PPM measurement of guests. So the level for guests will be shown on LEDs. If level increases to high level, then red LED will glow. And if decreases to low level, then the green LED will glow. To make this project, you will need these components: a Node MCU ESP8266 12E Wi-Fi board with USB cable, MQ2 guest sensor module, breadboard, green and red LED, and some male-to-male jumper wires. This project is part of our IoT Revolution Kit LJO, so you can purchase it from our website please52.com.
So let's start. This is our circuit. First of all, attach a Node MCU ESP8266 board to the breadboard. Now attach the MQ2 guest sensor module, which has four pins that are VCC, ground, digital output, analog output. Now attach analog output pin of MQ2 guest sensor module with the analog output pin of Node MCU. Then make a common ground connection by connecting the ground pin of Node MCU with the negative rail on the breadboard. Now connect the ground pin of MQ2 guest sensor module with the ground rail on the breadboard. Now connect the VCC pin of MQ2 guest sensor module with the 3.3 volt pin of Node MCU. Then attach LEDs to the breadboard. Connect the positive leg of LED, that is the green LED, to the D0 pin of Node MCU and the negative pin of this LED to the negative rail on the breadboard. Connect the red LED similarly to the T1 pin of Node MCU. So you can see the complete circuit. So this is our complete code. So before uploading the code, you need to interface Blink application. So download the Blink app from the Google Play Store or Apple Store. You can check it out, the link in description. So now open the application, register your account, then it will look like this. Now create a new project. You can enter the project name, that is MQ2. Now create an authentication token, will be sent to your registered email ID. You need to note down the token ID for further use in the code. So copy this authentication token and save it anywhere for the further use. Now back to the Blink app. So first of all, click on this plus icon to add the widget, that is the label value. Click on this, give it a title, that is guest level. Set a pin, that is virtual V1 pin. Now set the maximum input value to the 1000. You can show the measured value of gas level to the super chart. So add the super chart widget. It will look like this. Tap on this widget to customize it. Name it, that is gas level monitor. If you click on this add data stream. This three lines will be shown. Click on this. Now set a pin. That is virtual V1 pin here. You can change the style line. That is area. That is bar. And that is binary. So we will select the area. So this setting has been complete. So this is our complete code. Before uploading the code, must install all the libraries given here. This is the authentication code received by Blink app. This is SSID and this is the password of the Wi-Fi that you are connected with. So please mention the correct ID and the password. Now click to the upload button. So as you can see, the code is completely uploaded. Now back to the Blink application. Now click the upload button on the upper right corner of the application. So you can see the device is connected. So now you are able to see the readings here. You can see the gas level readings on the labeled widget and the chart widget. So we will test it by a marker which has less amount of alcohol, or you can say the ink used in the marker made on the basis of alcohol. As we know, this gas sensor, which is used to detect gas leakage detection in many homes and industries, because this sensor is suitable for detecting H2, LPG, CH4, CO, alcohol, smoke or propane. So we will use the marker. So on the normal gas detection value, the green LED will glow below the value 500. Right now it is 324, 322 and around 300. So that is already set in the code. Then the pin 16 or D0 pin will be high and green LED will glow. Now for alcohol detection, we use marker. So if the gas level goes above the value 500, then red LED will glow and the random values for gas level will be shown here as we set it for the live data. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates. Thank you.